The present research has supported Dustin's 2019 definitions empirical evidence that the social media is a digital platform in which users can easily express themselves through videos, text, and images. Social media is a media for the people, of the people, and by the people. The study revealed that students were exchanging their projects, ideas, and experiences to build a shared learning. The current study justifies that the usages of social networking websites has the capacity to replace sources of information, and producers of knowledge, and gatekeepers to it will lose their privileged role as knowledge is becoming more vastly accessible through other sources and is being produced by more people in more ways. Armstrong and Fraglin, 2000. Recommendations of the studies: development of online, keeping in consideration spaces for online courses, communication, collaboration, privacy, setting, accepting invitations, dissemination of class schedules, rules and instructions, methodology, section includes text, PowerPoint, videos, PDF files, word reading materials, or teacher recorded. Encouraged. Facebook from instructor and students and comments dropped by the learning community. Summative assessment, final project, quiz term papers are test. A continuous discussion by students sharing experiences and content. Suggestion for the further research: using multiple social sites within one academic course to incorporate diversity of communication options. A study of factors enhancing capacity of social sites for interactivity. A comparison of teaching courses through learning management system and Facebook. Teaching of co-curricular activities through Facebook-mediated course, a comparison of face-to-face course and Facebook-mediated course for learners' academic achievement, a relationship study of learners' autonomy and academic performance in a Facebook-mediated course, an experimental study for the effectiveness of teaching vocational courses for theoretical course through Facebook. is course analysis of a Facebook mediated course, participants conversations in order to explore collaboration and community building. Thank you. मिक्स मेथड डिजाइन बेसिकली यूज किया जाता है कि देखने के लिए कि and first name students ki reflections di gayi thi isliye wo mix match एक्सपेरिमेंटल रिसर्च को लिया था जिसमें मेरा जो एक्सपेरिमेंटल डिजाइन में एक्सपेरिमेंटल डिजाइन लिया तो उसमें एक्सपेरिमेंटल जी मैम
ये
मैडम थीम्स नहीं 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 मैम थीम्स तो थे वो हम लोगों ने उसमें क्वेश्चंस बनाए थे उसमें तीन क्वेश्चंस थे जी जी मैम
और
ठीक है सर, जी मैम, जी मैम, रिफ्लेक्शन भी है। जी मैम, जी मैम, यस मैम, यस जी, जी मैम, ऐसे ही पावर पॉइंट में, यस मैम, जी मैम,
specialized जी जी
Yes, ma'am. जी मैम, सॉरी मैम, ये चीजें मेरे उसमें मतलब किसी में मौजूद है जिसमें मैंने मेंशन किया होगा. ओके ठीक है मैम, हेडिंग्स के साथ. जी मैम श्योर. ओके मैम जी मैम. ओके मैम जी मैम, इंशाल्लाह जरूर. जी मैम, थैंक यू सो मच मैम.
एक डॉक्टर